In a few minutes, we will begin boarding your flight from Amsterdam, flight KL1776 to Amsterdam at gate A37. First, we ask our third priority passenger, followed by 30 minutes in members.
Afternoon everyone, from the flight deck captain, welcome aboard this KLM flight to Amsterdam Schiphol. Ready to depart in the next 5 minutes, I hope. 1 hour is the flight time, good weather conditions en route. In Amsterdam around 5 degrees with cloudy skies. I wish you a very enjoyable flight. Cabin crew, I'm Slide.
Welcome aboard. We'd like to extend a special welcome to our Flying Blue members. And in a moment I would like to explain a few things about the safety on board. To respect everyone's privacy, it is not allowed to photograph or film our crew and passengers without permission. We wish you a pleasant flight. We advise you to read the instructions on the safety on board card. You will find it in the seat pocket in front of you. It is now time for the final cabin check. Please make sure that your tray table has been stowed away and that the back of your seat is in the upright position. Make sure electronic devices are disconnected.
Gentlemen from the flight deck, very good afternoon again. My name is Van Alen, first officer. As you probably have noticed, we are descending towards Amsterdam Schiphol. We just crossed the border between Germany and the Netherlands. Pretty straight line from here towards Schiphol. Remaining flight time is around 21 minutes, and then we should be touching down.
down at 2:20. And after landing, we'll taxi to our gate, which is going to be C9, Charlie 9. So we'll be parking the aircraft there 10 minutes after our scheduled arrival time, which is 2:25. The weather then in Amsterdam, temperature at the moment 7 degrees, quite cloudy and light winds coming from the east.
Thank you.